Second, third drill. The continental grip, choke up on the racket. The index finger is spread. Half sour position, toss at 12 o'clock or 11. Turn, go up and over, brush the ball, freeze your finish. Make sure you are staying sideways. The racket is on the hitting side. Don't go full out. Be relaxed. The main goal is to learn to stay sideways at the moment of contact. To learn to get this racket pass in order to get this rainbow shape. You can do it.